You just said he had unprecedented experience. What would he say was David Cameron's finest foreign policy achievement?
Mr. Speaker, I think there's Mr. Speaker, in fact, the many to pick from. But what I would say is, under his leadership, this country hosted what was widely considered to be one of the most successful G8 summits of recent times.